The Class D state basketball finals will take place on Saturday at the Bangor Auditorium. The Richmond girls will take on unbeaten Washburn in the girls' final. The Bobcats senior class has had great success not only in basketball, but in softball and soccer as well. And they have won the last 9 Western Maine titles handed out in 3 sports. It'll be the 3rd straight year Richmond has faced Washburn in the girls' final, with the Beavers winning the last 2 matchups. So Brianna Snedeker hopes this year will bring a different result.
To be a senior and to go back for my 3rd time, it's pretty cool. But we definitely know what we're going up against. It's just how we're going to break them this year is what we need to figure out.
In the boys' game, Forest Hills will face Central Roostick. The Tigers will be making their 2nd straight appearance in the title game. Last year, Forest Hills lost to Jonesport Beals, but Captain Evan Worcester says this year's team is much better than it was last season.
They've improved tremendously offensively and defensively. They take a lot of the pressure off me. And now I can do whatever I want. If I want to go outside and dish it inside, then I can do that. Or if I have to take over, I can do that. It doesn't really matter on this team.